Gabby Barrett, unbelievable. Last week, you talked to your favorite morning show, Bubba Show. And this week, you're in the top 24 of American Idol.
Heck yeah. How are you guys doing?
So we're wonderful, but the important question is, how the heck are you doing?
I am extremely great. Guess what I'm doing right now?
No, what? What are you doing right now?
What?
I'm still laying in bed with my two dogs.
What kind of dogs and what's their names?
One is a Bichon and his name is Frosty, and the other is a Lab and his name is Max.
So Gabby, I got to ask you. So how has your life changed from being this Munn Hall girl? I saw you went back to your school and you talked to all of the kids and they seemed so excited. Now that you're top 24 American Idol, what has changed about you being in the city of Pittsburgh?
Oh, man. Everything has just been so unbelievably amazing, especially Pittsburgh support. I think ever since I opened for Cole Swindell and Daya, that everything just has been going nuts. And it blows me away having so much backing from hometown. It makes me feel really good. And I'm extremely thankful. Everything's been going crazy, though. I've been getting so many direct messages and lovely messages. And a lot has changed for the better. And I can't wait to see where this journey will take me.
I will be honest with you. My father has passed, so has Bubba's. And we were extremely close with both of our dads. So we're very relatable to your relationship with your father, Blaze. And I'm going to be honest, it choked me up along with probably half, if not all of America, when this last round, when you got through and you basically said, in case anybody missed it, that you were hoping your goal is to make it because you don't want your dad to have to work 4 to 5 jobs anymore. You want to be able to help provide, and he's always been there for you.
He has, absolutely. He's definitely a main person in my life. He always has been. We've been so close ever since I was little. I was always a daddy's girl. I always went to him if I had a problem or needed help. So I absolutely want to win this entire thing to try and make him proud and for everything that he's done for me and everything he's done for my family. Just pay them all back, especially my dad, and get him some new clothes. He wears clothes with holes in them, so I need to hook him up and get him dressed.
Time out, Gabby. There is nothing.
Make him proud.
Gabby, there's nothing wrong with wearing holes with clothes in. I'm just letting you know that right now.
You're right. You're 100% right. He wears them all the time, but
remember, the clothes, ready? The clothes don't make the man makes the man. So you should be proud of your dad no matter what he wears.
Oh, she is.
Very true. I am. I love him to death.
So you're going to be on American Idol both Sunday and Monday, and this is a solo round and duets?
Yes, and this is really exciting. This is an exciting weekend, and I'm really, really excited for everybody to see these ones upcoming.
All right, so tell us, can you talk about the music choices?
I don't think I can say the name of the titles of the songs that I did, but I can tell you that I did a duet with, my duet partner was Sugarland, the Jennifer Nettles, and I'm surprised I didn't get all nervous this time and feed us up again.
What?
It was a complete honor and definitely a class act on and off the camera, so that was super duper exciting.
Wow, that's huge, Gabby.
I know, and unbelievable. You know, the one thing about being on Bubba's show is we have our Bubba's show family is super tight-knit, right? And we could tell you stories about, Chris Jameson locally and Mike Super when they were on different shows, America's Got Talent and The Voice. And the one thing about it is one thing that we can do and we are going to do for you is we are going to get everybody in our Bubba Show family to rally around you. And our goal is to talk to you every single week. And our goal is the last time that we talk to you on the phone will be the week before you win American Idol.
Yay!
Oh, look, you just startled both your dogs.
Yeah, you woke up in bed right now, Gabby. I like it.
Yes, I'm wide awake. Wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey. Oh, yeah, I wanted to tell you this. I was in church on Easter, and everybody was coming up to me, congratulating me, and telling me to tell Bubba hi. And some people even said they remember your mom at bingo.
I told you that when you were on last time, I was telling you that my mom used to take my mom up to Munn Hall and I used to take her to the bingo every week. And she used to come to bingo every single week. I'm a Greenfield kid, born and raised. That's right on the opposite hill from Munhall. So that's why we're like family.
Yes. My dad's from Greenfield and Hazelwood.
Wait a second.
No way.
Maybe. Yes. I wonder if your dad and I went, did he go to Alderdice or did he go to Central?
He was from like Greenfield and Hazelwood, but I think he went to Bishop Boyle and Homestead.
Okay.
Oh, so he had that good Catholic education I got. I went to Alderdice. Well, listen, Gabby, we're gonna let you go. And when you're, you know, I'm glad that everybody in church was talking about Bubba Show and
yes.
not talking about the reason that they were there.
Yeah.
Heck yeah. I told them that we were not even on first name basis anymore. I was like, I just call him Bub for short.
That's
Aww,
it.
This is awesome. Good luck Sunday and Monday. You slay it, girlfriend.
Thank you guys so much. You guys are the best. I really appreciate it. I love you guys.
I love you too. And we'll talk to you next week.
See ya. Thank you guys.
Bye.